Also new at 10, police in Menasha say they arrested a robbery suspect armed with a large samurai sword. Now, police say the man broke into the business on Appleton Road this morning, then destroyed property during a standoff that lasted several hours. A K-9 unit eventually took him into custody.